knew that he had been shot through the face. Mm-hmm. You visualize.
My first deployment, man, when I got back, you know, in 2004 to Iraq, that I would have these outbursts.
It was swollen so big, it looked like it was going to explode.
And it would see me drunk all the time, just trying to cope with it. I isolated myself a lot.
So, you know, I think this is the perfect time to get involved in this as it relates to PTSD, depression, anxiety.
You don't know what to think.